Hi guys. Lighting. Lighting, it's always an issue. Alright, here we got Mad Bear Beauty. This is the Thorn Bath Bomb. Not much water in the tub. I'm going to try to... It's 9 plus ounces, so... Not sure if it's going to float. Oh my god, I just remembered I forgot the towel. Just hold it, at least while it. So she's got, you know, essential oils in this, and I noticed on the label is FD&C, you know, safe colorants. Of course, the top is drizzled with mica, but the embeds, it's gonna hopefully give a show. Well, all right, my hand's getting really awkward. Hopefully that will give the show. Oh, yeah, there's blue starting to come out. And I noticed that blue one was, all right, I gotta let this go. Sorry. All right, there. Let us do something. It's a natural way. Yeah, so essential oils, kaolin clay, SLSA, I believe, is in this. Areca, sweet almond oil, magnesium sulfate. Yeah, so that's a good poly 80 is in here, which helps emulsify the oils in the water. So a lot of people find that an important ingredient in the bath bomb. Not always necessary if you're using certain types of colors, but you know, to each its own. You can make your own decisions on what you choose to bathe in. It's giving off quite a show. That's really pretty. I love when they rock like that. Yeah, so this, I just trolled Etsy and, you know, I put in keywords and certain different companies will come up, and hers came up. I looked through her stuff. Everything looked good, so I chose three and got them. The unboxing is like two videos behind this one, I think, of it. But wow, look at those colors shooting out. That is really pretty, giving lots of foam. The bath water, it looks dingy, but it's not. It's a light pink. I'm trying to hold it still. Yeah, so this is giving off a really nice show. Really nice. Lots of foam. Lots of it. I'm trying to get as much of it into the screen as I can. Looks like there's still a lot of balm left, and that rose that's on top, that's a candy. You don't eat it. It'll dissolve. So if you get this balm, don't let your kids pick the candies out of the balms. It's just common sense. It's just a decorative. The scent profile on this is lemon, essential oil, rose, and I believe it was ginger. Let me just double check on that. Make sure I'm giving out the right. Yeah, ginger, rose, and lemon. I just said it in a different order. smells nice. I gotta go to the grocery store, so I figured I'll take a bath instead of taking a shower. I don't feel like washing my hair. It's already braided up, so I don't need to unravel that mess and redo it. But this is really pretty. Really, it's giving off a lot of foam and a lot of nice colors, and it's still going. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Sometimes I lose it when I'm looking through the tablet. Because I'm viewing it as the way you view it. I have to move my head out of the way to see like the actual color of the water, which is like a dusty rose. It's real pretty. Real pretty. See? It's much lighter than that. Yeah, I think it's done. Let me poke it. Let me poke it. Oh, what the hell? All right. Yep, that was the end of it. So that's the color of the water. There is glitter in here. I can see it. Oh, my hand. Oh my god, I'm gonna drop the tablet now. Oh, readjust. So yeah, there you have it. It's all dissipated. I messed up the foam. So it's not looking all that pretty. But this one. Either way, I wouldn't want a lot of pressure unless I flounder around in it. But yeah, that's it, guys. It's a real pretty color. It's a little bit lighter than what you're seeing in real life. But again, this is Mad Bear Beauty. I'll leave all the information below for their website, and I believe they have a Facebook page as well. And I'll check to see if she has Instagram and leave all that information down there so you can check them out too. So have a good day. And yes, the water felt like there was moisture in there. My hand feels silky just from swishing it around. So, all right, have a good day. Bye.